Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, which says that the graph shows the mean monthly temperature over a 2-year period in Melbourne City. Find the amplitude, midline and period for the given graph. Now in this question we are given the graph showing average monthly temperature for 2 years. We are given months on horizontal axis and temperature in degree Celsius on vertical axis, and we need to find the amplitude, midline and period for the given graph. Now let us start with the solution. From the graph, we can see that the temperature in January is higher, then it starts decreasing and reaches the lowest point in July, and then again starts increasing, and after December the cycle repeats. It means the cycle is of 12 months. Thus we say that period is of 12 months. Now we are going to find the midline for the given graph. Now we know that midline is the horizontal line drawn at the center value of the function. It is that line about which the function oscillates above and below equally, and we use a formula for finding the point from where midline is drawn and is given by midline is equal to maximum point plus minimum point whole upon 2. And here we see that the maximum temperature is in January, that is 28 degrees Celsius, and the minimum temperature is in July, that is equal to 18 degrees Celsius. So here maximum temperature is 28 degrees Celsius and minimum temperature is 18 degrees Celsius. So midline will be given by maximum point, that is temperature at the maximum point, which is equal to 28, plus minimum point, that is temperature at the minimum point, which is given by 18 whole upon 2, and this is equal to 28 plus 18 is 46 by 2, which is equal to 23. So we say that midline is drawn at y is equal to 23, that is at 23 degrees Celsius. This is the required midline of the given graph, which is given by y is equal to 23. Now we shall find the amplitude. We know that amplitude is the distance between the maximum height or the minimum height and the midline. Amplitude is given by the formula, that is maximum point minus minimum point whole upon 2. As we know that the maximum temperature is given by 28 degrees Celsius and minimum temperature is given by 18 degrees Celsius. Here, amplitude will be given by maximum point, that is temperature at the maximum point, that is 28, minus minimum point, that is temperature at the minimum point, which is 18, whole upon 2, and this is equal to 28 minus 18, that is 10, by 2, which is equal to 5. So we say that the amplitude is equal to 5, that is the distance between the maximum point and the midline is 5. Thus we can conclude that here for this graph, period is of 12 months, midline is at y is equal to 23 and amplitude is given by 5. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.